A global panel meets today at Purdue University to discuss the impact of breast cancer around the world. The fourth annual International Breast Cancer Prevention Symposium is focusing on cancer prevention through diet and lifestyle. The program is entitled Genes, the Environment, and Breast Cancer Risk. Co-leader of the International Breast Center and Nutrition Collaboration, Sophie Lievre, says for many years the treatment of breast cancer was the main focus, but now prevention is becoming a higher priority. She says education is the key to eradicating the disease.
And this is really important for us to educate the next current generation as well as the next generations of scientists. And a lot of this is done thanks to the community around Purdue. The Center for Cancer Research in Purdue also is really involved in that effort.
The symposium is being held on the second floor of the Stewart Center on Purdue's campus. It goes through Sunday and is free to Purdue faculty and staff.